Hey everyone, for today's video, we'll be taking a look at an Intel B760 motherboard offering that would be perfect for you folks out there intending to build a mid-range Intel 13th generation Raptor Lake gaming PC, the MSI MAG B760 Tomahawk WiFi. Let's get started. As an offering from the MAG series of products, this board is positioned more at the mid-range, sitting below the performance-oriented MPG series of products and the top-of-the-line MEG series of enthusiast-class product offerings. As you can see, the MAG B760 Tomahawk Wi-Fi comes in a grey and silver box with a gamer-oriented appearance, and moving over to the rear, we get the usual overview of specs for this board. We'll run through these specs in detail later on in this video. On a side note, if you're new to the ALKtech channel, do consider subscribing so as to keep up to date with the latest developments in the PC hardware world. With that, let's get on with it. Now let's set aside the board for now to have a look at the accessories that this board comes with. First up, we get a Wi-Fi antenna right here. And this is accompanied by a single SATA 3 cable. We do also get a spare easy M.2 clip that facilitates the toolless installation and removal of your M.2 drive. On top of this, we get a quick start guide, a regulatory information leaflet, as well as a sheet of MSI stickers. And with that, here it is, the MSI MAG B760 Tomahawk Wi-Fi. We see that MSI has gone for a relatively uncontroversial aesthetic with a black-coloured PCB and large black heatsinks all around that feature silver accents for contrast. Fans of RGB lighting effects might be disappointed to note that the board does not come with any onboard RGB LEDs, though it does of course come with an assortment of RGB headers, which I'll cover later on in this video. The board comes with an integrated I/O shield design and decently sized VRM heatsinks. In terms of VRM specs, MSI has included 12+1+1 power phases with 75A power stages. The board comes with a large passive heatsink for the B760 chipset, and for M.2 drive cooling, MSI has included heatsinks for all three M.2 drive slots that this board comes with the second and third M.2 slots sharing a common heatsink. The rear of the motherboard is quite a standard affair, though we do get some markings that MSI calls case standoff keepout zones to serve as a warning not to install unneeded motherboard standoffs within your PC case that could otherwise affect the circuitry of the board. MSI has also taken the liberty to include protective paint around the motherboard screw holes to protect the PCB against scratches, which is a nice touch. For memory support, the MAG B760 Tomahawk Wi-Fi comes with 4 DDR5 slots with support for up to 128GB of RAM and the DDR5 7000+ standard when overclocked, with plastic slots of a dual tab design. Do note that MSI does have a DDR4 variant of this board, where it might be a good idea to check the product name before making a purchase so as to make sure that you're getting the right board for the memory that you have on hand. Near the bottom of the RAM slots is a USB 3.2 Gen 1 front panel header that supports for up to 2 USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A ports, and further down, a USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C front panel header. Whilst you're on the topic of USB connectivity, the bottom edge of the board houses 2 USB 2.0 front panel headers right here, with each header providing support for up to 2 USB 2.0 Type-A ports. Moving on to some of the special features that this board comes with, we get a Thunderbolt header that allows you to hook up an optional Thunderbolt add-on card that is sold separately by MSI, as well as a J-1 header that is used to hook up an optional MSI tuning controller device. Moving further up, we get a set of easy debug LEDs that can help with troubleshooting PC startup issues. In terms of expansion slots, this board comes with a PCIe 5.0x16 slot for a graphics card. The SID slot comes with the steel armor feature that reinforces the slot against heavy graphics cards. We also get a full-length PCIe 3.0x16 slot that operates at X4 mode, as well as a PCIe 4.0x1 slot. In the storage department, MSI has included 4 SATA 3 ports, with all ports in a right-angled configuration so as to aid with cable management. Interestingly, MSI has also included a notched section along this long edge here, which I suppose helps with cable management as well. Moving on to M.2 slots, the board comes with 3 PCIe 4.0x4 M.2 slots, of which these 2 slots here support NVMe drives only, while the 3rd slot here supports both NVMe and SATA M.2 drives. Do note that if you have a SATA M.2 drive installed in this 3rd M.2 slot, one of the SATA 3 ports, SATA 7, will be disabled. As you can see, all 3 slots come with the easy M.2 clip feature that facilitates the toolless installation and removal of your M.2 drives. For audio, MSI's opted for an entry-level Realtek ALC897 audio codec, while wired internet connectivity is courtesy of another Realtek part, the RTL8125BG, which provides support for 2.5 gigabit Ethernet. The board's Wi-Fi is powered by an Intel Wi-Fi 6E module, which also serves up Bluetooth 5.3 connectivity. In the cooling and RGB departments, the board comes with 7 fan headers that are located in these regions of the board. Also included are 2 addressable RGB headers and 2 12-volt standard RGB headers located right here. Moving over to the rear I/O, the MAG B760 Tomahawk Wi-Fi goes for an integrated I/O shield design. The board comes with 4 USB 2.0 Type-A ports, a DisplayPort 1.4 connector that supports display output of up to 8K resolution at 60Hz, a HDMI 2.1 port that supports display output of up to 4K resolution at 60Hz, 4 USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A ports, a 2.5 gigabit Ethernet port, a USB 3.2 Gen 2x2 Type-C port, Wi-Fi antenna connectors, and your usual audio jack connectors. In conclusion, the MSI MAG B760 Tomahawk Wi-Fi checks the right boxes as a mid-range Intel B760 motherboard offering, where it serves up PCIe 5.0 support for a graphics card, 2.5 gigabit Ethernet and Wi-Fi 6E connectivity, as well as a good assortment of USB 3.2 ports. I do wish though that MSI had included a higher-end audio codec with this board, as the included ALC897 audio codec can be considered an entry-level part. As of January 2023, the B760 Tomahawk Wi-Fi is available to purchase in Singapore for a price of around SGD 390 from offline and online retailers, or for you international folks, around $220 from e-commerce sites such as Newegg. With that, thank you so much for watching, hit the like button and get subscribed if you've enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys around the next time.